I honestly cannot continue like this and I'm tired. I've been saying this thing for the past how long? Tip is not a must. You cannot say because you borrow me biro 20 naira, I must give you 1,000 naira in return. I don't want your biro. Do you know how many biro my auntie brought from London? 2 years, her whole luggage was biro. That's how biro infested my family. Every time he sees me, chairman of which local government, chairman of which area, I'm not a chairman, you senior me. The last time he gave me biro, out of shame and anger, I brought out 500 naira I gave him. As he saw the money, he said, chairman, sir, we be plenty for a year. If you like, it should be 500. Now, because they know I don't want biro, anytime they see me approaching the bank, they block my baby, telling me, chairman, you don't feel back for a year. I will shoot biro in your nose. Asking him why can't I park here? He said no, they don't allow people to park here. It's bank policy. Let them lose my tire. I'm still arguing. One Bentley just drove. If you see how the three of them ran away to go and meet the guy, started saluting him. My chairman, chairman, sir. I thought I was your chairman. Hey, bro, how far? Mona never go. I have cash for you. Although, I know to get Naira. I feel transfer to you. Chevin, I mean, the cautious man since. If you see the way they gave this guy 1 foot plot of land to park. Baba, where I go park? Bros, where I go park? Bro, show now. My guy, how far? Where will I park? Can I park here?